This is your classwork. Draw margins. Write heading block 25, data handling. Practice questions. Page number 181. Write date. First question, if you want to buy food for class party, which question should you ask? What is your favorite fruit? Okay, children, write the question mark because you are asking question. So now second question, draw 8 using tally marks. I will draw the tally marks, children, using 8. So you'll write 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5, 6, 7, 8. Now third question, make a pictograph from the table. Scale one picture is equal to 2 animals. Okay, here the given table, favorite pets are first pet dog, cat, bird. So tally marks. They got here how many favorite pets for dog? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And for cat, 1, 2, 3, 4. And for bird, 5, 10, 11. Okay, you have to draw, with the help of this table, you have to draw pictograph, children. So I draw table here. Write heading pet, tally marks, pictograph. Okay, now here they already given scale. So I'm dog we can't draw, no, children. I'm taking circle for pets. Okay, one pet is equal to how many? 2 animals. So first one, dog. For dog, how many tally marks are there? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sorry, 6, 7. 6, 7. Pictograph. For dog, I'm taking circles, no, children. For all figures, I'm taking circles. So how many circles you'll draw, children, for dog? Here 7 is there. So 1, 2, 3. Each is how many? 2 animals. So 6 dogs, 7 half circle you have to draw. Okay. Now next, cat. For cat, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Sir, 4, how much you'll take? How many circles you'll draw, children? Each circle is 2 animals. So, 2 circles. For bird, how many are there? 11. B-A-R-D, bird. How many? 11. No, for 11. So, each circle is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 circles means how many? 10. So, 11 for 11, you have to draw half circle. Okay. I hope you understood. Next question. How many votes did the birds and cats get together? So, birds and cat together, how many votes are got? So, how many, children? Here, 10, 11, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 votes they got. For B1, how many more students like bird than dog? How many more students like bird than dog? So what you have to do, children, here? Birds they got 11, dog 7. So you have to subtract from this votes from this. So 11 minus 7. 11 minus 7, how much? 4. Fourth question, make this bar graph with a scale of 5. A bit, how many runs did Sachin score? B bit, how many runs would Sachin score if the scale of the graph were 2? Why do you think so? So the given here, bar graph, children. This bar graph shows what data showing average runs scored by players in last 5 ODIs. Okay, this x-axis shows players, that y-axis shows number of runs. Here Sachin scored how many runs? 70. And Dravid 60, Ricky 20, Gilchrist 30. So these runs you have to take, show in a, you draw another bar graph, the help of scale, how much you have to take? 5. Here they took 10, 20, 10s. Now you have to draw the scale 5. Now I already draw children here with the scale of 5. Okay, scale is equal to how much? One player is equal to 5 runs. Sachin scored 70, Dravid 60, Ricky 20, Gilchrist 30. Okay, same you have to draw players here, x-axis players, y-axis number of runs. So first question, what they given here, how many runs did Sachin score? If he changed, he took the scale 5, how many runs Sachin scored here? 70, same. B bit, how many runs would Sachin score if the scale of the graph were 2? Why do you think so? See, suppose children, this, if we take scale 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, like this, if we take the scale 2, if we change the scale 2, what will happen, children? It will be changed. Sachin is scored here 70. The scale will be changed if we take scale 2, 4, 6, 8. No. Sachin's runs will be same, 70. Data will not change even when the scale change. Same runs will be, we can show on scale, if scale change, data will be not change, but bar graph, length of the bar will be change, but runs will be same. Okay children, I complete your classwork. We'll meet in next class.